Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another daily vlog. It is Monday today, so it's the start of the week, and I hope you guys are all doing well. But for you, it's Tuesday because you're watching this next day. I've just come out early morning just to get a few drone shots with the sunrise again on a Monday. It's been an early start today, but I've enjoyed getting out this morning again, guys. I absolutely love starting my mornings at this time. I wake up at 4:30, 5 o'clock usually, and come straight out. Just have a bit of fun with the camera and drone, and then go straight to the gym after. I just love getting out in the mornings, guys, because it just gives me a motive to get out of bed, and it also just drives me to get out of bed, because I know I'm going to come out and shoot some amazing sunrise sometimes when the weather's good like this. I enjoy getting out this morning, but that's what you guys have got to do. You've got to always stay active and always keep pushing yourself to do better and be a better version of yourself every single day. A thing I've told you guys before is you always go through times in your life where it is difficult just to get out of bed and do that. You'll always go through things in life that some things are not meant to be. For example, people will disrespect you, people will hurt you, and people will break you down and bring you down. When life does that to you, it's only teaching you a lesson that you need to learn. A lesson to understand that some things in life are meant to be and some things in life aren't meant to be. The people who are meant to be in your life will come and stay in your life, and the people who aren't supposed to be in your life will come and teach you a lesson and then slowly drift away. Life will also teach you many things, guys, and as I'm learning, growing up still, and throughout my journey, experiences are the most important thing. Just exactly like this, guys, coming out and seeing this sunrise this morning while other people are in bed still, it's an amazing feeling, guys, where I've actually known I've started my day early. I've seen this beautiful sunrise and I'm about to go and start my day now. It's been an awesome start to today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed yesterday's vlog with the chameleon, guys. We're on a daily streak right now. We're gonna keep going, guys, every single day at 6 p.m. We are back, guys, the BSL Army. Guys, can we just appreciate how beautiful this sunrise is behind me? It's just moments like these where I feel so alive and I feel truly grateful, guys. Something so simple yet so beautiful like this. It's just incredible to be out here on a Monday morning. It just gets me so pumped to start the week, and that's what you guys have got to do. I'm not saying come out and watch a sunrise every Monday, but what I'm saying is push yourself on a Monday to be better than you was the following Monday. Because if you have a positive Monday, the impact will be so good and so positive throughout your week. You'll have an absolute amazing week and you'll achieve so much more in the week. Success, another amazing sunrise mission, guys. It feels so good just to be out here. I'm probably gonna watch it for a bit longer when I turn this off and probably get a picture, because as I said, this sunrise has been crazy this morning. It was a successful drone fight as well. I didn't crash the drone, which is always a good thing. But I'll check back in with you guys when I'm back in the car heading home. Smash out. I call my hoe and then I smash out. I bought my brothers, get this. a good day.
So guys, literally just got back home now. I'm coming to check on Albert with the chameleon. Albert, good morning, you good?
Yeah, we're good.
Yep.
Okay.
Show him.
So now, because her skin gets really dry, the scales, we need to spray her every day.
She's there, guys. Albert's obviously got the water. And as we were explaining yesterday, they don't obviously drink from the bowl. They drink from, like, spraying, obviously, this.
So, yeah, the bowl evaporates.
So Albert's gonna spray her now.
I need to move this out of the way.
Guys, as you can see, look, she's there. I showed you her yesterday. What's going on, guys? Just heading to the gym now with obviously my brother. We're gonna hit some B2 workouts as well. Loads of you guys have been asking me what happened to the training videos, because you know I was doing a ton of them. That's literally all of my training videos have been uploaded to an Instagram now, so you can follow that here at Bolden Brothers. That is where we upload all the fitness videos. So we're gonna head to the gym now, shoot some more videos. So earlier on's gym session was pretty tough, guys. Got that out of the way with my brother, and also got a ton of videos shot for the Bolden Brothers. It's absolutely awesome fitting in a workout throughout my week. I do train 4 to 5 times a week, but I always make sure I have at least 1 to 2 day rest day. At least one, guys, but I'd always try to get 2 rest days in, because rest is just as important as it is to train. I get quite a lot of you guys asking me, Nick, how do I stay motivated to train? How do I stay motivated to go to the gym and work out, and where do I just start? And so many people say I'm so uninspired just to train, and I don't like to train. So many people say that the gym should be enjoyable, and I obviously love training, but there are days where I get out of bed and I don't want to train. Earlier on's workout was pretty tough. I woke up at 4 a.m, went out and saw sunrise. I was already pretty tired coming back, and I went straight to the gym. But that is a challenge. You've got to push yourself. On the days you feel like you don't want to train, are the days you need to train. They're the days you need to push yourself outside your comfort zone and go to the gym, because you will actually get to the next level faster, and you'll become a stronger version because you have challenged yourself. So the days you wake up in the morning, or if you come home from work in the evening, or you come home from school and go, I know I have to train, but I can't be bothered to do it. You need to push yourself to train that day. For the times you feel at your weakest are the times you need to be at your strongest, and you need to be at your toughest. So the days you don't feel like training, just get the workout in and get it done. In my opinion, the best way to stay motivated and inspired with training is to start slow. I'm not saying go straight into training 4 times a week, guys. I'm not saying to do that. If you're first getting into training, or you just want to maintain a healthy body, guys, and just to stay fit, then work out at least 1 to 2 times a week. Make your workouts quite intense. So, like, for example, you could do high intensity interval training, which is a lot of high intensity training, but I mix it with core. So I've showed you guys that before in a workout. I will leave it down below in the description for a starter workout that you guys could do to maintain, as I said, just great fitness. But I want you guys to know that I'm no expert in training and in fitness. I'm just sharing my own experiences with you guys, and from my own results, what I found works best for me, and hopefully it can help a load of you guys out, and also help you just to get start on track and get on with your workouts. Another way to get motivated and to start the gym, as I said, if you don't have a clue of what you're doing, is to just start small, start slow. It's them small steps to get to that king size success, and it's all about making that first reach for it, making that first effort, and actually making that first attempt to do something. I'm telling you now, for those of you guys out there who have never been to the gym, but you want to train and you want to get into exercise, the first time you go, it's always the toughest, it's always the hardest challenge to get it there and start it and to get it done. But once you've done it, you'll feel so great in yourself, and you'll feel so motivated and inspired because you've actually succeeded. Another thing that I found is a lot of people lack confidence in themselves, and a lot of people lack confidence in their abilities. And it's more than normal, guys, because I used to doubt myself quite a lot. But I'm telling you guys now, you need to stay confident in yourself and stay confident in your abilities. You need to stay believing in yourself, because if you don't believe in yourself, you will feel uninspired and you will feel unmotivated. You need to stay confident in yourself and push yourself, because your mind can be a very lonely place sometimes, guys. And I've experienced that, as I said, over the last couple of months, where I went through my inner demons, and I went through my battles that I had to overcome and I had to build. And that's all a part of life's journey and life experiences. You will go through them times where you can't do things, but that's the times you need to be your own boss. boss. You need to be the master of your own thoughts and your master of your own abilities to get out and to challenge yourself. But just stay confident and keep believing in yourself, because you're perfect and beautiful just the way you already are, and stop trying to change for anybody. But my challenge every single day is to keep the vlogs going. So your guys' challenges, you can definitely set yourself a challenge as well. So if I can keep up to date with the vlogs and do that, then you guys can 100% go and achieve what you want to achieve, and you can 100% start and make that first attempt and first effort to get to where you want to be. Let's do it together, let's get it done. Another thing, guys, make sure you come back in tomorrow's vlog, because I'm gonna be doing a full-on room tour. You guys haven't really seen my actual editing room in detail yet, so I'm gonna be doing a room tour at the start of tomorrow's vlog as well. But right now I've got tons of editing to do. I really missed it. That's one thing I missed the most, was the fact that I have an edit to do every single day and a deadline to get up at 6 p.m. just like I'm doing here. I'm editing another video, but obviously this is this vlog, so by the time this is up, I've already have done this edit and I'll be on to the next one. But that's one thing I have missed the most, is the late night editing grind. I was up to about 3-4 in the morning yesterday editing, but I just absolutely love it, and I wouldn't want to do anything else. So I'm going to finish today's vlog here. Thank you for coming back again. Every single day, as I said, there'll be a new vlog up every single day at 6 p.m. That is the hustle. Turn your notifications on. If you haven't subscribed to BSL Farmer yet, make sure you smash the subscribe button down below. We've got a new target, trying to hit 20,000 subscribers, guys. So if you're new here and you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe down below and join the BSL Farmer and join the community, guys, because we're going to be the biggest movement. I'm telling you now, we are going to change society. Mark my words. If you did enjoy it as well, make sure you smash it with a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video. Just don't forget to be yourself, because you're all beautiful, you're all amazing, you're one of a kind. Be yourself, Farmer.